much, Florida. Until next time.
Smoke-filled air, his throat, his eyes burned, his face felt red hot, and finally when he thought he couldn't take another step, they got to the bucket brigade. They gave their bucket to the person at the end, who gave them an empty bucket. "Get more," he said.